Hello everyone, I am Satya Hegde. Topic chosen as the tourism, and I would like to share about the Eco Beach. Eco Beach located in Honnavar, Uttar Kannada. Eco Beach is loved by far the most pristine and virgin beach on the Konkana coast. Originally known as the Kasaragod Beach, it is closely guarded by forest. This white sand beach is the cleanest of them all and slightly deserted as well. This beach stretches up to 5 km and it is a fantastic experience to walk on this sandy turf. And local tour operator on Mudeshwara main temple road can arrange a taxi that can take you to the beach. And access to the beach is not possible with public transport. And this is the picnic spot with an eco-friendly twist. The beach originated from the large 100-hectare park that was redeveloped jointly by the Tourism and Forest Department and Kasaragod Village Forest Committee. The motive behind this beach is to promote ecotourism around Karnataka and bring in tourists to the area. The park is apt for a family with kids, wherein children can have a fun at the jungle gym, swing, Flintstones, and even trampoline that is installed in the park. One can find refreshments, eating joints, and even clean washrooms on select days. There are also boat rides that take you into the sea. Step into the shoes of fishermen, and to enter the park, one has to pay nominal fee ₹10 per adult and ₹5 per children. Thank you.